Hey everybody, happy Monday. So, yesterday's weekend vlog is up already. If you guys like, you can check it out. And 8:45 and we're on track. And boy, oh boy, yesterday's Chinese food was amazing. Like I keep on ranting about it, like that Chinese food place, it naturally makes anything you order not as salty as the other places, and like the Shanghai noodles and stuff, and the sweet and sour pork and the chicken, you can actually taste the chickens, because some, like most other Chinese places in Calgary, they like load up on the batter and then the sauce, it just soaks up and then it just turns into a weird mess. And so this Chinese place is actually really, really, really good. And the fish was awesome. But
there's only the reason I think that it's good.
The only thing, the only thing is that, hey, but that restaurant though, Matthew, it passed the 1 year mark, and the fish was really, really good, and the sauce was a little bit too much, I think, but it was good. And it's funny because the
sauce was too much, but I think it was
people working at the restaurant there, they actually know us, and we chatted up a bit while we wait for the stuff.
It's gonna be very sunshine week.
Actually, it's gonna be a sunshine week all week long. Boy, right away it's already 22, and it actually feels like 22. Oh, holy shucks.
It's supposed to be 31, yeah.
It's gonna feel like some tropics. It's 31. We're gonna melt.
Happened? Oh, wait, yeah.
That's good. It's cooling down. Shocker, shocker. 31 degrees. And so, yeah. Gonna be nice weather all week through. Yay. And going to the Calgary Stampede this year for us is still up in the air. And the weekend that I calculated that I got off is like on the last weekend of the Stampede. But maybe we're gonna go to Callaway Park, maybe, because the Callaway Park is a bit cheaper. And they have a new log ride there. Like I keep on talking.
Stampede, it's slower there.
Talking to you about the log ride. I want to try their new and improved log ride. And so yeah. And also, one more shift and tomorrow, and then I have a day off on Wednesday. And Thursday is Teresa Caputo time. So I'm so excited to be taking you along to that. And let's see if she picks me. And so, I don't know if her tour, things that she's doing this summer would be on her show, like on her TV show. So, yeah. And so, yeah, not much else for now. There's the lowdown for the week. And I'll be seeing you guys later. And we have arrived and it's a sunny day. And so, yesterday for Sunday, it was really, really weird. It was like really, really busy. I don't know, like as if everybody was wanting to hide from the heat or something and go out and about shopping or whatever it is they're doing out there. And so, yeah, and also the gas prices are going like crazy. It's like every day changing a few cents here, a few cents there, and like all the main gas stations we've got here.
Down.
It's like everyone is a different price, all the main gas stations. So it's really, really crazy. So yeah, and not much else too exciting for now. And this one has to go to work now. And so I'll be seeing you guys later. I'm just finishing off my tea here. Okay, guys. Hey guys, so the time is now just past 7 o'clock and now I'm done for the day. And boy oh boy, today is a hot weather day. And the people that is coming into work, it's just only the first day that is the 30 plus degree weather. And people is already looking black, burnt and roasted. Like as if they've never seen the sunshine before. And so Yep, and so be going home tonight, and tonight is no cooking night. It's the Chinese food leftovers. Love it. And
look at the little
today,
sticking its head out the window panting.
Today at work, the lunch was so good. This leftovers and the sesame chicken and the stuff was still crispy.
So, it was really good, wasn't it?
Yeah, and we're just headed home now. And last night was very nice as well because dinner was all done and we ate dinner and everything, and it wasn't even barely 8:30 and I was stuffed to the brim and I was watching TV and stuff and I was like, oh, what time is it? And then I looked at the time and it was still 8:30. It was such a nice, relaxing Sunday evening last night. It was so nice. And so, yep, and gonna be going home now. Hey guys, so let me show you a few things that we got today. And so the important thing that we got was we forgot milk. Whoops. So Matthew can put the milk away. Milk. And then I wanted something different for dessert, and the store had the pie, pumpkin pie, for sale. So got some pie. And then the store also has some nice chicken breast on sale, so stocking up on chicken breast again. Whoops. These look like pretty decent sized pieces, not too shabby. Hey, I need that. And so the total is a little bit higher today because we were wanting to buy the Callaway Park tickets and they selling it cheaper at the store. And it's $22, and so like we like the spin of the rides, and it's compared with the Calgary Stampede. The Calgary Stampede, seriously, the Calgary Stampede, you have to pay for every single ride every single time, and so the Callaway Park, once you pay for the entry fee, all the rides are included and you can ride them as many times as you like. And so, yep, and you know, it's like one of those seasonal parks that is like run by basically school kids, junior high school kids looking for summer jobs and stuff, like for beginner's job. But yeah, it's, we got no problems at that park. And so, yeah, and also I got more mango water. Love this stuff. I'm gonna keep this stuff on hand. And so, yeah, now we're gonna be just plating up our leftover Chinese food. All right, guys. Hey guys, so here is the last of the Chinese food leftovers from the weekend, and honestly there was not much fish in it, and I got Matthew to make me some iced tea again because it was so good yesterday. And so again, there is nothing bleeping on TV tonight besides the marathon of the first 48 on A&E. And so, yep, and today is just another regular working day, Monday for us. And so not much else too exciting. Good morning, guys. So today is Tuesday, 9th. And it's another early day today. And it's going to be another hot day today. And so, yep, not much else too exciting for now. And now after today, I got tomorrow off. And gonna do a countdown now till we see Teresa Caputo on Thursday. That's the only exciting thing really this week. And so tonight, I have a little bit later shift tonight. And so Matthew's face, gotta make dinner when he gets home. And so, yep, and yesterday was actually really weird because it was so hot out there, I guess, that even inside at work in the building, I cannot feel the air conditioning much. But I do know they sort of turned it on, they did, but like maybe the heat is so hot it just all blends in and I just couldn't feel it much at all. And if I feel the blast of air conditioning in my face, I would let you know, but I didn't. So, yeah, and not much else too exciting for now. It's a lovely day. Gonna be a high of 24 degrees today. And after Teresa Caputo, probably the next thing we're gonna be doing is probably the Callaway Park. And so, yeah. And this Friday is Payday Friday, which is exciting too. And so, yeah, just another normal day for us, right, Matthew? And on Friday, apparently Matthew has to go out to Edmonton to train the people at the other location in Edmonton. Hey guys, so I'm done for the day now and it's just 7:15. And look, look at these. These weird sun rays again. These clouds have started to roll in within this last hour. Look at this gorgeous looking sunrise. Like the something is trying to bruin, but it's still really weird and warm and all that. And so, yep, not much else too exciting. And got some for dinner tonight, chicken burgers and salad. That's the final plan for tonight. And Matthew's face, and it took a long time for him to drive here from his work to here, right?
I found out what it was.
What?
There was a car accident.
Yeah, I thought so. And so, yeah, look at the beautiful sun rays, guys.
Past that, it was going
uh-huh. Not much else too exciting for now. Hey guys, we're home now, 7:30, and somehow I got stuck in my head that I wanted waffles for breakfast, so I got waffles. And then for the waffles, I got a thing of whipping cream. And then, because Matthew would be waiting around for me, so Matthew got a head start at the salad station and just caught it in time before they closed the salad station for the day. And then I got a pack of this trail mix. This is actually cheaper than the store brand, believe it or not. And I'm gonna be making granola bars tomorrow, vanilla, nut, and cranberry. Mmm, that sounds good. And so, yeah. And so there's the salad, and we just have to make the rest of dinner. So this is the salad that Matthew made, and over the many salads that I've made, I've taught Matthew a few tricks, and that Matthew knows how to make a crazy salad himself now. And so we've actually gone through our salad dressings, and we're actually low on salad dressings because we've been on our salad binges over the time because we've been in the mood for salads. And I'm making a tea for dinner, and I want to make a correction from the tea haul video. I said that this pumpkin patch is for throughout the year. This is actually their leftover stuff from fall that they haven't sold out yet, and it's when they sell out, they sell out. So I want to make a correction on that. And so we got salad, and then we got burgers, the chicken burgers, and so dinner is served, and the time is just before 8 o'clock. And for our standards, this is very fast because I was off at 7, so this is less than 1 hour when dinner is ready. So yep, not much else too exciting for Tuesday, and I will let you guys go for the night. Hey guys, the time is now 11:06, Wednesday, June 10th, and it's really, really late, and I was actually up for a bit, and I was just watching some vlogs and stuff here and there, and I can already feel in the room that it's so hot weather, and so I'm just laying around in the bed until now, until I'm finally hungry. And so now I'm just gonna make a late breakfast, and I said yesterday that I was gonna make some waffles. And also yesterday I ran into a recipe from Betty's Kitchen, and it's like a cookie recipe, so I want to make some cookies. And also I do want to make granola bars as well, so we're gonna have some snacks and stuff to bring to work for the next week or so, something different to munch on during the breaks and stuff. And so, yeah, today's just gonna be a boring day off because I wanna save money for tomorrow. Because tomorrow, I wanna do the same thing as we did when we went to the show. Is I wanna go to the sushi restaurant at near the train station first for dinner and then head out to the show later because the show is at 7:30. And so, yep, and it's just gonna be a low-key day, and the baking and the granola bars and stuff is just gonna get me something to do for the day. And so now I'm gonna get on at making breakfast. So I better talk quickly before the whipping cream melts, and there's healthy Wednesday breakfast with waffles, butter, and maple syrup, and whipping cream, and I made this iced coffee using the blender, and the froth, it actually came from the blender. So there it is, guys, Wednesday breakfast, very healthy. Not really, but oh well. Okay, guys. Hey, guys, the time is now 2:23, and the granola bars are made. I used those granola things that I bought yesterday, the nuts, the vanilla one. And I did a little bit different this time. I added a sprinkle of cocoa powder and cinnamon. And so a little bit different this time. And so there they are, cooling off. And I made a late lunch, and it's just the leftover chicken burger and some leftover rice. And yes, that is soy sauce with the rice. So yeah, just a simple lunch today, guys. So the time is now 6:30, and Matthew just got home, and he brought home some of this chocolate chill from Tim Hortons. It's actually not bad. Mmm. Not bad, because dinner tonight will take a little bit longer because I am actually now making a cooking video today, and I haven't made a cooking video for a long time, and the cooking video will be like a summer recipes video, so stay tuned for that, and I hope I can get the video uploaded and ready before Father's Day when everybody barbecue for Father's Day, and hopefully you guys can check it out. And I'll be doing them in English and Chinese like I used to do them, because I've taken like a 1 year break from doing the videos almost. And for the sake of the show, I actually went to the beer shop up this behind the house and bought a thing of beer. I just bought the cheapest one there was. I don't know what it really is, but I just bought the cheapest one. So yep, and I will be getting ready to make the video momentarily. So here it is, guys, behind the scenes. Matthew is testing the temperature of the chicken.
Yeah, it's
Is it almost ready, and how long did it take?
About an hour.
Just slightly over an hour?
Yeah.
So yeah, this is the perfect summertime cooking. Look at this gorgeous birds, people. Dinner is served, and it's just almost 8 o'clock. Ooh, I forgot to cut off the neck. The neck is there. That just sounded so bad. And so, careful. My sous chef assistant. And so, yep. Look at how steaming bubbly. Woo! Steaming hot beer. So, yeah. So now we're just gonna let it rest for 10-15 minutes, and we're gonna serve. So here it is, guys. Thursday night dinner is the barbecue beer can chicken. Hi, guys. Happy Thursday. So the time is now almost 11 o'clock. We've been up for a while, but just been lingering around and just haven't been vlogging much because there was nothing really to vlog about. And so today is June 11th, and today is the most exciting day for a while that that I've been waiting for is the Teresa Caputo show day. So, at first, I've got several variations of plans for today. Like, at first, I was gonna wanna go out to sushi first for dinner, and then on the way, just go to the show like we did for the Cirque du Soleil. But, and then because they had to make the show date on the Thursday, which is really weird, I think. If they made it on the Friday tomorrow, it is payday Friday tomorrow, it would have been a different story. But right now we're just waiting for payday. But so I just got the thought in my head that we can go for lunch buffet for Chinese food, and we just fill up on that for the whole day. And then we just go to the show later, and when we get back home, we can grab a light bite to eat somewhere or something, or maybe nothing at all. And so, yep, so we are gonna be headed out to buffet lunch later. And so, yeah, I am very surprised that for this show, the Edmonton show has sold out, but Calgary to this date on the show day still hasn't showed out yet. The Calgary show date still hasn't sold out yet, so gonna be interesting to see how big the crowds would be tonight, and I'm so excited. And I'm just wearing a simple white t-shirt, so if we do get picked and to stand up for the thing, that will be easily seen with the white color, the t-shirt. And so for the time being, gonna get you guys charged up and make sure that you guys have enough battery. And of course, I will not be filming during the show, but I might show you what the inside of the show looks like before the show starts. And so, yeah, and not much else too exciting to share. And I'm so geared up for the show day. This is like the most exciting weekday for a while, because usually weekdays are really boring for us. Wonton soup for breakfast. Matthew's plate looks worse. Dim sum time, yummy.
That could be wrong.
Hey guys, so it's a hot, hot day out, and the time is now just past 1:09, and so the restaurant was okay today, but like for a weekday, well, Thursday, I thought it was really, really quiet, and I thought it was gonna be much busier with the hot weather, but it was really quiet, and the turnover of the food wasn't too fast, and they were not refilling the food too fast. It's like almost the same food since we got there, and I cleared out their wonton soup because they didn't have really many left when we got there. And so the funny thing is, because Matthew's company is a small company, and he actually ran into one of the ladies at the restaurant that was eating at the restaurant, and she is leaving Calgary. And so she was like getting together with a sister or something, and her friend or something was saying that they also tried to get the Teresa Caputo's tickets, but apparently, according to her, when she tried, that they were sold out. So I'm not very sure about that, because maybe they did not update their Facebook page much. I'm not sure. So we'll see when we get there tonight. And so, yeah, it's just another really gorgeous sunshine day. There's a soccer field there. There's kids and stuff playing soccer throughout the days in the summertime. And so, yes, very lovely day out. Hey guys, so I charged you guys some up with some juice, some batteries, and I also charged up my phone with some batteries. And so the time is now 6:02, and it just slightly clouded over a little bit, and there was a little on and off, a little bit of sprinkles here and there. So that's why I changed into a little bit like the rain jacket type of jacket, and because I don't want to get stuck while waiting for the train and stuff with the wet weather and stuff. And so, Yep, and there won't be any time because thank gosh we filled up on the buffet this afternoon as planned, because there won't be much time to eat after that. And so, yeah, because besides McDonald's being the only the late night restaurant if we do get hungry, but I'm not sure. And so, yep, and so this afternoon on Thursday, we just took a lazy siesta type of afternoon, and it's just nothing, did nothing at all. And it's one of those hot days that even turning on the air conditioning in the house won't do much. So, yep, it's just a hot, hot day today. And we are just gonna be headed up to the show.
The time is now 11:36, and I did not realize since when the McDonald's nearest our house, the dining room closed just around 11, and it's only the drive-through open, and the drive-through was crazy zigzag lineup, so we did not bother with that, so we came right home. And so now I'm just deciding to have some potato salad here and some mango water, and so I will call it a night. And so, yeah, and another thing to point out is, boy oh boy, I am a little bit glad that I did not get red tonight, because a lot of those people that got red tonight was like a lot of crazy problems. Like, whoa, it's like, do we even live in the same city here? It's like so many problems. Or maybe I'm just in my Northwest, Calgary Northwest bubble, my safety bubble up here. I'm not sure, but whoa, all these people problems. So my life is much more peaceful than a lot of these other people that she read. So I'm sort of glad that I did not get read tonight. So, yep, and not much else too exciting. And I'll see you in tomorrow. Good early morning to you guys. Happy Friday. So today is Friday, June 12th. I was going to say June 13th, but it's not. And so after the late night that I had, I didn't go to bed until almost like 1 a.m. because they had a first 48 marathon on all day long yesterday. So I was staying up watching that a bit, and I was having my potato salad and just sitting around. And so yesterday, boy oh boy, the weather was changing quite a bit. And then apparently in parts of southern Alberta, there was some either heavy wind warnings or tornado warnings. I would really not know what to do if we had a tornado out here, seriously. And yeah. The wind was really picking up. Like, apparently, they got some crazy, crazy winds in Edmonton with the street lights and stuff. And I see some of my friends on Facebook post it. And the wind was just strong yesterday, but nothing else happened. Like, when we were waiting at the train station for the train to go home, when the wind was blowing, you can see all the ladies with long hair. They were, like, all blowing in one direction, the sea of hair. So, yeah, it was only just wind here yesterday night. Nothing happened, and it was a very comfortable sleep last night. And when I wake up, it's not like a flipping sauna this morning. It's just very nice. And so, yeah, just a cloudy day. And so this morning, I'm feeling like to have some grilled cheese bagel, because we still have those bagels that I showed you one or two vlogs ago. And so, yeah, not much else too exciting. And I got an afternoon shift today, so I don't have to be going out in a few hours. So here is Friday breakfast. Happy Friday. And there's the grilled cheese bagel. And I thought I added more cheese than that, but I didn't. But oh well. And there's the scrambled egg. So yeah, there's Friday breakfast. And there's the oolong tea. I'm using that Oolong Supreme Tea. And so, yeah. And so, today, Matthew is going out to Edmonton to one of his other work locations that his job has, and to help out there because they need some help. And so, don't know when Matthew will come home because it's like a 3 hours drive back and forth. And so we did not manage to get McDonald's last night, so we might do McDonald's tonight because I have a late shift tonight. And so, yeah. And talking about eating out and stuff, we have eaten out once or twice this last little while. But the stuff that I've planned for the meal plans and stuff, we are all on track in our fridge. Like, nothing is going bad. Like, everything is good, so nothing to worry about that, so I'm happy about that. And so, yep, so now it's Friday breakfast, and the time is now just past 9 o'clock, and there's a ghost show on that I don't think I've not watched before. Hey guys, so, it's a little bit late now, the time is now 11:11, and so I had a little bit late shift, and I was just hanging around slow motion a bit at work. And now, today's a very, very bad, naughty Friday we're having, and Matthew had a really bad, naughty Friday as well, because when he went to Edmonton, he had the fast food, he went to Wendy's for lunch, and now, we are having McDonald's for lunch, and McDonald's is having this Alberta burger thing, this, whatever this, great Canadian taste, and the maple bacon poutine thing, whatever that thing is. And I am actually waiting for one of the last one. It's the lobster sandwich thing. And for me, I got a very, very naughty, naughty meal. It is poutine and the cheese has melted. And then I got a double Big Mac. Oh my gosh, I haven't had one of these for a long time because it's like a payday Friday. So being a little bit naughty on payday Friday. And so, yep, and today was such a misery day for me because yesterday I started wearing the new shoes and being on my feet the whole day today. My feet were so wobbling sore and I felt like I was gonna fall over all over the place and my feet was just so sore today. So it's just a normal working week for us, nothing too exciting. Hope you guys had a great week. Hope you guys had a happy Friday. And we're just ending Friday with the McDonald's. And so, yeah, and I'll see you in the weekend vlog. All right, guys.